attack here. And that's a throw. Nemanja Matic. Free kick given away by Messi. Baba. Return ball. Lionel Messi. Suarez! And here's the shot. Goalkeeper hangs on. Got in the way of that, blocked it well. The cross coming in. Iniesta. Very good intercepting play there to get his positional situation right and win the ball without too much effort. That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment with that interception. Player's done well here until it was the direction of the pass, really. Right idea, but couldn't find his man. It's now over the touchline. Nemanja Matic. Eden Hazard. And shoots! Good stop by the goalkeeper. And he's moved in, trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. For Suarez. Giving the ball away. That's an easy interception, because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Diego Costa. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Eden Hazard. Hazard.
He can hit it here. The shot's hit the post.
He's got across to...
Here's a chance! And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save.
Corner coming up for Chelsea.
William!
Useful block in those circumstances. Now Messi.
Be it.
Well, that breakaway did look dangerous. This is well they've won the ball back. In midfield, they've got it back via an interception. The referee has chosen to add on 2 extra minutes. Now Fabregas. Pedro.
Now the shot!
Well, we think he can do better, but he's not doing better, is he? Goes the whistle. Start of the second half and Chelsea are leading here. Cahill. Cahill. Baba. Here's Fabregas. Neymar.
Oh, it's a penalty.
Well, sometimes we talk about the double whammy, but it's a single whammy here. It's just a penalty.
Yeah, the player concerned looked a little relieved. I think he thought he was going to see yellow there.
A terrific penalty. Well, there is a saying that things come in threes. They've come in threes for him, a hat-trick.
Not just three goals, but he's played really well. His overall game has been top class today.
Well, they've widened the margin now. 3-0 they lead. There goes the cross. It's a good block by the defender. Corner to be taken. And here's the cross. And that'll be a free kick against Neymar. Cahill. Baba. Now Fabregas.
That's good support play from his teammates. The ball's got away from him.
And now Iniesta. Well, when they do say, you've been in these matches, about the psychology of getting it right on the big day, you would have thought ability-wise it's very much a level pegging here, but in fact, one side seems far more up for it than the other.
Yeah, I think that does seem to be the case, whether...
Cross out! And behind, off the frame of the goal. This could be a chance. Got his shot off now. Oh, it's the post! Strong, powerful clearance. Neymar. Looking for Lionel Messi. Cesc Fabregas. Diego Costa. Now Willian. Piqué. It's a free kick against him. Well, that's a better effort from the goalkeeper. He's not had his best match, but it's a decent stop.
Yeah, a bit of a port in a storm, that. It's not been his best display, but that was good.
Caught out here by this quick counter-attack against the run of play.
Yeah, they had to stick together there. Come under a lot of pressure, but with the pace in the team, it was always likely.
And now Iniesta. Neymar. Good take by the goalkeeper, but no pressure on him. Substitute getting ready for Chelsea. Nemanja Matic. Cesc Fabregas. Cross coming in now. Defending strongly there and making sure that cross didn't get into the danger area. Sergio Busquets. On towards Messi. Now Willian. Fabregas. He's going to try it. Diego Costa. Great stop. And it will be a free kick here. Bissouma. Cesc Fabregas. Pedro. Hazard. Great tackle. Hazard. Oh, good skill, just to lift the ball there at the right moment. Opportunity now. Hit the post and gone in.
Well, we see it again, how close it was to maybe hitting the post and staying out. But luck was with him. In it goes, it counts.
Now, I think the goalkeeper thought he got his angles covered there, but he didn't look too pleased when it rebounded in.
Expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. And Messi being challenged here. Neymar. Ivan Rakitic. Some options now for the pass.
Credit to both players, the intent was good from the passer with the through ball. The perception was great by the defender.
Find Messi. Pedro. And the final whistle has gone, and Chelsea have the victory here.
They never let up, did they? They kept on going to make this a very big margin of victory.
Yeah, they were ruthless, actually. Quite often, last 10 or 15, you ease off, but this team didn't.
Good skill, just to lift the ball there at the right moment. Opportunity now! He's hit the post and gone in!